There's no denying it, guys. The holidays are upon us. But sinimulan natin with Thanksgiving on November 26 at tuloy-tuloy na yan hanggang matapos ang 2015.
Hindi rin namin mapigilan ang mapangiti, syempre, dahil sa maletsyong Thanksgiving spread na inihanda ng ating mga kaibigan mula Hapag Pilipino. Would you believe that there are not three, not two, not one, but four lechon dishes on this table
yes!
alone? Let's get it on. Let's get it on.
Let's eat. Pero masalubungan muna natin ang karandang family. Narito, syempre, si Kuya Will.
Yes.
All boys.
John and Alvin.
Chef Jan and Chef Alvin.
Welcome, chefs. Thank you so much for bringing all the porky goodness to our studios. Lagi naman pagdating sa pamilyang karandang, punong-puno yung kapag namin with all the goodness.
Wala tayong masasabi kay Tito Willie. Anyway, like I said, let's get it on.
Which lech are you leching?
Well, I tried, Ted cut me a slice of the roll over there.
Spicy lechon belly.
Oh my God. Mas mahirap bang gawin yung kesa dun sa traditional na ganitong?
Actually, it's almost the same. Dinidibone lang namin yung pig and then we just try it up.
Mm-hmm. Ako naman yung lechon pasta, yes. Which is delicious. Kala ko actually when I saw it, baka maglasang Mang Tomas, but it's more complex than that. Ano bang nasa loob ng pasta na to?
Yeah, it has cream, aside from the liver sauce, with mushroom.
Alam niyo, Tito, ang pinaka-favorite ni Lisa, menu niyo ay yung dinuguan.
Dinuguan, yeah.
At balita ko ay meron kayong twist. Ano ba yung twist ng dinuguan ninyo?
Yes, that's our lechon dinuguan.
Wow!
So, hindi lang ngayon paksiw, no? So, ngayon, yan, lechon dinuguan, which is yung taste ng traditional lechon, ng dinuguan. At saka lechon combined.
Lechinugan.
Supportahan natin si Will.
Supportahan
natin.
Okay.
Parang hindi siya patok sa menu.
Hindi, masarap, fairness, masarap. Pasok yan para doon sa mga ayaw ng mga ibang parts ng dito.
Yes, sa iba kasi, mga internal organs.
O, yan ang solution. Yeah,
for all of these lechon dishes, marami na nag-order. Punong-puno na ba kayo?
So, Thanksgiving, marami na rin order. Pero sa Thanksgiving, meron na rin kami yung party package namin.
Ayun! So, yun
which
mga,
is yung isang lechon belly with a small trays. And it starts from $200. Kompleto na yan. That's good
kompleto
for 15 to 20
na.
People na.
Galing. Dito naman kay Turkey.
Kebachi.
Kay Turkey maganda. Magkano po itong Turkey?
Actually, this is a special lechon. No? This is spicy also.
Spicy also.
Spicy lechon.
Favorite ginawang spicy siya.
So, meron siyang pepper flakes, no? So, medyo may kick ng konti.
Hindi niyo naman pinakain ng sili yung kawawa.
Oo, kumain siya ng siling buo. Talaga, makikita ko siling buo.
So, Tito, ilan po ang variety hal ng mga lechon ninyo kung mabibilang niyo po?
Well, sa Hapag, we have the traditional lechon.
Opo.
Yung lechon Cebu. And then this one, the newest is the spicy lechon.
Spicy lechon.
And of course, yun nga yung a boneless lechon namin, lechon belly.
Opo.
Yan, which is traditional then. Well, that's Cebu and spicy. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ano po pinakapatok? Siyempre yung traditional o ngayon medyo sumisikat na itong lechon belly ninyo?
Yeah, lechon belly. Kasi ano yan? Cebu lechon belly yan. So
nice.
With lemongrass, with taste of the lemongrass. So.
And it's really, it's the best part talaga.
Yes. Ang belly, that's the best part.
It's belly good.
Saka hindi siya hassle kainin. Pwedeng gano'n parang tinapay.
Wala kasing buto. Walang buto.
Ginawang taco lang talaga.
Mish, we have a couple more things here in front of
yes.
us.
Yes.
Ito parang pang scallops yan.
Parang for those of you who for some reason don't like lechon, you can have scallops.
This is we're serving this for our pre-Thanksgiving dinner
on Wednesday. Yeah.
Okay.
That's a three-course dinner. Yeah. Just make reservation.
I love it. Yeah. It looks
and
so refined.
Also.
It's really good.
Yeah. Ano po, what's that naman?
Ang social naman ang presentation nito, chef.
Oh yeah. This is roasted chicken, fingerling potatoes, Swiss chard.
Nice.
And oyster mushrooms.
All right.
And syempre, with all that food, I'm sure na-entice na kayo, nagutom na kayong lahat. Si Tito Willie, nagke-cater sila.
Oo.
Yes.
That is the beauty of this. They can bring it to your house, to your party, to your venue.
Yes, we do
catering. Sila.
Yes, we do catering. No small, no big celebrations for us. So, lahat kinikater namin sa Bay Area, the whole Bay Area. So we're not limited to only Filipino. We can also do Italian, French.
Wow.
Namimix namin yan.
So they should call you na lang for a consultation po, no?
Yes, yeah.
Okay.
So, I bet you when Italians taste the lechon pasta,
they will change their nationality.
Boom!
Okay. Tito Willie, pakisabi naman po kung sa mga hanap ang hapag Filipino.
Yes, Alvin?
33 St. Francis Square, Saradil City po.
Sa California yan.
9015. Ang telephone number po namin,
650-756-2220. And then 650-756-2203.
Guys! Especially Tito Willie, maraming salamat po sa walang sawa niyong pagbigay ng biyaya at ng lechon sa amin palagi sa show.